bet on this. This branch here is totally balanced on that branch there. There's nothing holding it down. It's just some dead brush there in the branch, but this is completely balanced right there. So I'm trying to find my way back to my truck, and I ran into this X here. Thought I just heard something. Anyway, I was going to show this spot here. Kind of looked like an arch up here with this. Big bushes, like a perfect hangout in here. Perfect camouflage for anything or anyone to be in there. Anyway, just wanted to show you guys that, but yeah, making my way back to the truck. Can't find it. I'll keep rolling for now until I do. Whoa, got caught there. Road's over there. I'll just make my way up that way. The hell that was, it kind of felt like a stomp and a growl, but who knows. Check it out later, see if you could hear anything. Looks like a leaner there. Who knows if I'll put this up. I did find a few interesting things in here. Nothing major. Some thorns there. Thank you. cut this short. I got some prints here. They look old. This one looks like a real deep impression. Must have been wet at the time. It looks like possible toe marks there. Goes in real deep. You can see the heel. And then in front of that, you got another one. Also may look like some toes possibly there. And I think third one. And it must have gone over there somewhere, but backtrack these steps. See if I find anything else. And I did just get a wood knock right before I started recording. I did find my truck, I think. Okay, cool, I see it there. I think that's pretty cool. Unless it was some barefoot hippie around here. Which is very possible. Found a couple X's and some bows and arcs or whatever you want to call them. And we'll see about this audio. Might just be my head. But yeah.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, leave a comment, and please subscribe.